But it got to be funky. It got to...
House of Hits, phase one, started on like 1982. I was doing remixes. That's how I got into production. A local musician used to come to my house and play like keyboard overdubs. You know, Andre Booth used to play the keyboards. You know, Mike Trax used to play bass overdubs. And I used to do remixes. Then someone at BLS heard one of my mixes. So that's how my mixes first got on the air.